sickness?
I think that's just called science.
Well, I designed mine to be so completely unbreakable that even I can't undo them.
Undo what?
The rules.
You're bad at explaining.
You're saying you can't help because that violates the rules of the world or something?
Exactly.
But why is that? I mean, come on. Just who do you think you are?
Me? Oh, well, I'm God.
She's gone.
Dude.
I guess we can't necessarily rule it out, but for somebody calling the cosmic shots, she seems kind of sub-benevolent.
Well, that's Enna Kros for you, so get used to it.
So, she really is God?
Beats me. Enna Kros is Enna Kros, wouldn't you say?
Pretty the much.
Thanks for clearing it up.
Well, that certainly cost us a chunk of time.
And whose fault is that?
Oh, yeah, I want names.
Good job!
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back. Let's go.
Come on, bring it. No trouble at all.
Oh, yeah! Lon, don't touch it this time.
I know. Could we see all this stuff before?
Now that you've fought that thing the once, you can see all its information. And if you happen to know some Libra magic, you can peep at its data before you even jump in. Very good thing to keep in the mind.
Got it.
Yep, very good thing to keep in the mind, Lon.
Why are you repeating it? And just for my sake?
Opportunity knocks.
Gotcha! Yeah!
Victory!
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Enna Kros để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.
Chapter 2. Foretold by Prophecy.